Check these bad boys out.
A national platform that I get to show, you know, my foundation off, my KG's kids. And I'm just hoping that it brings more people in so it allows us to keep doing the things we're doing.
Kylen Granson is among the 66 Colts players taking part in the league's My Cause, My Cleats initiative this season. The second-year tight end founded KG's Kids, a program helping IPS schools to encourage a passion for reading, like the one he had as a student.
I actually got in trouble for reading a lot when I was a kid. Like, they banned me in middle school for reading, like bringing books to class, because I would read all the time. And I attribute a lot of my success, you know, to reading. And it's just our initiatives to get kids that same passion.
And Granson sees a strong link between literacy and opportunity and a wide variety of life skills for kids.
I feel like it can open a lot of doors for these young kids, whether it's football, whether it's STEM, whether it's whatever they want to do. I feel like reading is an outlet that a lot of kids can take advantage of.
And there's added anticipation for the Texas high school product, who played his college ball at nearby SMU, and of course the primetime stage in front of familiar faces.
A lot of my friends, a lot of my family are excited to see me, either in person or just after the game. But yeah, definitely more than excited to be back. I'm almost on kind of like home turf. Got added juice this week also because, you know, it's the next week and it's also Sunday night football.